Tonight, and its goal is to give veterans and all Americans a place to tell their stories. The Defend Freedom Tour is sponsored by Concerned Veterans for America, a national nonprofit, and the group says it wants messages of service freedom and the American dream to travel from coast to coast, and this tour is also stopping in 10 other cities.
It's a great place to go to hear some
great stories. It really is, yes.
Well,